Before you begin, remove the access panel, front bezel, drive cage bracket, and any drives installed into the drive cage. Removal: remove the 9mm T15 Torx-head screw that secures the drive cage to the chassis. Lift the drive cage, and at an angle, slide the tabs on the top edge of the drive cage bracket out of the cutouts in the chassis. Remove the drive cage. Replacement: tow the tabs on the bottom edge of the drive cage bracket into the cutouts in the chassis and lower it onto the chassis. Replace the 9mm T15 Torx-head screw that secures the drive cage to the chassis.